too.
No, George. I play with Susan. You have to play somewhere else.
George wants to play with Pepper. He feels a bit lonely.
George, I need some help. I'm making chocolate chip cookies. Someone needs to look out the bowl.
George likes helping Mommy make cookies. But he likes playing with Pepper more.
Oh, I just realized my mic is probably on, huh? Probably listening to Peppa Pig. Anyway. Yeah, same usual build. Oh man, I made the mistake. Yeah, I should have paid attention when we started and not all ran to the left. That was the first mistake. I kind of thought we were on defense. Because, yeah. I don't know, maybe the other guy thought we were on defense too. No one generally says we're all going left on offense. Alright, where are we at? Still got immunity. We got him. We got him down. Now I just gotta get away from all this crowd control. Didn't get the heal there. Very nice. I'm gonna pick it up over here. I feel like you could. You could replace Gloom with probably Mont Blanc and pick up the horse or, oh my, you know what, get back you, I could have dropped immunity, I should have. There we go. Oh, come on. Yeah, this is not going great. All right, immunity, move forward. Move. Let's go, push it back. Dude. And I need a heal. I hate to leave the idol to do it. I'm just gonna hold on to my immunity until I get closer. Oh no, oh, there we go. Heal, 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 good. Yeah, now run away and heal. Get away. Haha, immunity. Diplomatic immunity. Yeah. That is the only problem with this build. Like the, that immunity, if I have a party, if I have people with me, oh man, immunity is great. I don't have people with me. I mean, situationally, I can use it as an escape. Use it, you know, to stand for 6 seconds on the aisle. Like, there's situations where it's just great. If I get to the end of the thing and I need to, we need to hold the idol there, you know, I can do it. I just don't have the power to 1v3. I like the 4-piece Vithus better for support. Because not only you get to make, you know, you give people this immunity, you get this bubble, they don't take any damage. But, come on. One more death, and we're done. Come on. You know what? Wow, he's really high res. 5K. No. Oh, wow. 32 versus what do we got on our team? Yeah, and I'm just under 3. Oof. Oof. Fairly low. 13 gear. Level 13 gear. Yep. That's rough. I'm gonna run a damage build. So, this is what I got right now. 4-piece Vithus. 2-piece Gloom. So I got the plus 15% damage on the dash. Swap it up. We gonna run damage. I really fixed this up. Yeah, I want the fortitude, but throw this boy in there. What do I got? So I get my still 4-piece Vithu, but 2-piece whatever it is. Grace of the Flatulent. All continual damage increased by 15%, and I get the extra attack speed while I'm buffed. So, the difference is Conjuration of Light is I get the damage buff on it. So, I am not going to be as tanky, but I'm going to do more damage. Anytime I'm buffed, yeah, that increased damage. I get a shield. Yeah. Anytime I'm buffed, I'm going to do more, what you call it? I probably should put on an Arrowkeeper helmet at this point, because my helmet is just for looks. I got the horse for both buff and mobility. Yeah, I think we can defend this idol the best. I should change judgment to consecration. Get my attack speed going. Should back out and heal. I think it will rotate out. Here we go. This is honestly, this is probably better for hard carrying. There's just, come on, get off me. Kill your idol. You little SOB. Yeah, come in here, kill, going for kills. Yeah, you wanna run away from me? Saturn. Oh, that's my boy. So, yeah. In general, I don't recommend running horse because you could get knocked off it pretty easily. But, yeah. When you run 4-piece Vithus, and the horse gives you that what you call attack speed boost, it can be very worth. Let's get over here. Have anyone else to drop that on? Drop that buff on? My boy Saturn. You tried it. You tried. Can't run away from me now, boy. Go right here and heal. The nice thing about the judgment in this build is that it moves with you, but I don't think I get that 15% damage boost. You know what I mean? Because of the Grace of the Flagellant boost. Okay, I don't know what 100% is going on, whether it's just the extra damage or we are just playing a weak team, but This is very nice. This is very they gonna get me? Yep, he got me. Look at that. 11-1. This must be a B team that we're fighting. What's up, DJ? Killed Saturn again. Now I'm gonna die. we're pretty far ahead, so I kind of don't mind. Oof. The other thing I don't like about this is I don't have that dash out. I don't have the dash away. But, oh man, the maneuverability of, like, covering this much ground with the horse, tactically, it's a huge tactical advantage. Wait, oh, because he had no deaths. What's she look like? Low res, lowish. Yeah, so as I suspected, this is a pity match. These guys are fairly low. This was just a case of that's my boy Saturn. But yeah, this was a case of Blizzard saying, "Oh yeah, we boned you enough times. Let's give you a win." He answers. Oops. Alright, let's get back in queue. Oh. Battleground's over. Yeah, I don't think. I'll show you the build again. Vithu, four piece, gives me the attack speed. Grace of the Flagellant. Channel damage, continual damage, all, and persistent grand damage, all increased by 15%. So basically, my Conjuration of Light, which I can show you here. No, I'll show you under the skills. I do almost 56k damage over 6 seconds. That gets extended by, it's a buff, so it gets extended by the Vithu, and I get the additional 15%, so, you know, 10% of 56k, that's 5,600 damage, plus another half of that. 8,400 damage added to the 56. You know, like, that's almost 10,000 damage per second while Conjuration of Light is up. Just from people being around. So, I mean, I don't know. I still think the immunity, that is pretty high. I still think the immunity is better if you have a good team. But I'm really kind of starting to lean toward, for Battlegrounds, just, I'm going to do, the next couple days, I'm probably just going to run this damage and just feel like when you're in a situation where you have to carry, you better bring the damage. So that's probably what I'll run for the next little while. I'll clean it up a little bit here. Probably run the arrow helm, arrow keeper helm. So that my banner follows me. I don't get the cool Spartan helmet anymore. My boy. How much to not post on Discord? Yeah, it also, that build also worked a lot better because his team had like no CC. I didn't get CC'd like at all. Alright. If I put on Arrow Keeper on this build, then Banner follows me. Conjuration of Light increases my damage. Gives me a shield. Let's see what else I could do here. I could modify Draw and Quarter. That seems to be fairly popular. But that, getting that shield after, at the end, is nice. This is probably not the best shield for this. could increase the condemned damage. I might play around with a little bit here. Probably run Grimcrack.
Why don't you play at being frogs?
Frogs are not as pretty as butterflies or as wiggly as
me. And because none of these actually modify anything, I just kind of like the sword or the hammer. Done some blacksmith in real life. I've actually got a hammer signed by Lugo from Spartacus, the hammer guy. It's the sledgehammer that I've actually used for blacksmithing. It's pretty cool. So it's kind of my thing. It's the hammer. Yeah, baby. Alright, I'm gonna save this build and use it next time. Oh yeah, let's go over here and see what I got real quick. That's about to be scrap and that's about to be scrap also, probably, yeah, definitely scrap. All right, catch you guys later.